Hey y'all, this is Archangel Lim here with Hogwarts Legacy. Please enjoy. Okay. Oh, I get to learn Wingardium Leviosa and Defendo. Those are both really good options. You're so cute!
I take it you're Alexandra's friend.
Okay, we're gonna avoid him for now because I don't want to fight him. Can I Pontificus Totalis him? Ow. You stop missing my
Saved from that troll.
Haha. Look at that.
Too soon. Ugh.
Hello. Oh, what did I just find?
Revelio. Accio. Rebellion.
Guess that's everything. Beehives.
That Pippin should have been here by now.
Do the hard work first, and let the easy bits take care of themselves.
And now I'm
Rebellion.
Always late, that Pippin.
Madame Luang,
I hope you have some Melisweet.
I have a delivery from J. Pippin's potions.
Sent a child to do his work for him, did he? Always cutting corners and taking the easy way out. Did he have you brew them for him as well? Doesn't matter. You could probably do it better than he can anyway.
Here are the potions you requested.
You think it's so simple? I know Pippin is always trying to cheat his customers. Cutting corners to save some galleons for himself at the expense of quality. You'll not be getting a canut out of me until you prove the potion works. Drink it.
Seems simple enough. I'll do it.
I should think so.
It seems to have worked.
Well, I suppose that will do.
If the demand for potions is as high as you say, have you considered being easier to work with? Perhaps combining your recipes and skills?
Ha! Not a chance. That ne'er-do-well had his shop handed to him. The rest of us had to make our own way. I'll not give him the benefit of my hard work and gumption. If he fails on his own, so be it.
Well, that's very selfish of you.
Very well. I shall let Mr. Pippin know I delivered the potions as requested.
You do that.
What do you have for sale?
What are we looking for today? This will do just fine. Thank you. Thank you for stopping in. I appreciate it.
Rebellion. What are you up to now?
Thank you.
crate of Chinese chomping cabbages is somewhere in this camp.
Best part of exploring someone is when I get to cast.
Your life ends here.
I assure you, none of us are intimidated by your rash decisions. Especially the one where you ended up with an actual rash.
My mother used to always say...
Nothing to poach in Arranger except spiders. Not worth the trouble if you ask me. Legs are far too brittle. Hogwarts is very lucky they've got protection charms, if you ask me. Before I find you.
Best place to hunt beasts is the Forbidden Forest. This is not going well for you. Barely felt anything at all. What? Is Treadwell nearby again? That all you got?
Expelliarmus!
Stop that right now! Hardly felt it. Let's see you survive.
Oh, that's what that does. Interesting.
Your poaching days are over. Revelio.
My back hurts.
That's one great hand. You need one more.
This is utter nonsense. I've never heard such rubbish in all my life. I think I get more sense out of mooncalf dung. How unfortunate for you.
You
definitely want a bio. You will fall. You're the little sod that said. No.
Incendio.
Now you've gone too far.
Revelio. I should invest.
such a big map. I wonder what that lake is. All right, so I need to head toward Feldcroft. Look at that. That, my dear friends, is a swamp.
Revelio.
Alright, I needed Stench of the Dead for some spells. Shit, fudge me.
Incendio.
Screw you, you can't make me stick around. Wait a second. Found you. Hey, I was Archangel Lamb. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.